3-minute packing video. This first order is for Owen. Grabbing one of our huge poppets. And then from our drawers, I'm grabbing a fidget pen. Now then, from every order that I pack from today onwards until we run out, I'm going to be giving a Halloween treat. So we've got some like Halloween shaped lollies. We've got skulls, pumpkins, bats. Or is that a cat? Oh, it's a cat. You've got some chewy sweetie fangs. We've got some sticker packs left over from Halloween boxes. So I'm going to select one of them for every order until we run out, okay? Happy Halloween, guys. Right, Lem, what should we pick Owen? I think we'll get Owen a sticker pack. So there we go, Owen. Your sticker pack, your fidget pen, and your huge poppet. This is your fidget sticker. And I'm going to pack it all in this bag. So let's do that now. All packed. Right, time to pick another one. This next order is for Maisie in Yatton. And from these drawers over here, it's full of our joke range. So they've ordered a pack of fun snaps. And then from in this drawer, some of our scratch cards. I'll just remind you as well, guys, we do have a discount code for all of our joke range. It's called Trick or Treat. If you add that into the shopping basket at the end, it'll give you some discount off all of our pranks, just like Maisie did here. Okay, Maisie, let's pick you a little pumpkin lolly. And here's your sticker. Now I'm going to pack it up. There you go, Maisie, all packed. Right, now I'm going to pick another one. I'm going to pack Molly's, and she's from Ireland. Purple COVID ball. A dolphin squish me. A strawberry needle. A smooth DNA. And then from up here, a yellow needle. A squishy sheep in pink. And a purple needle monster. There we go. Now I'm going to pop it all in the box because she's selected the gift box option. Popping a little sticker there. I'm popping in some sweetie fangs and one of our funky fidget stickers on the top. I'm going to put some bubble wrap on the top of this now and parcel that up, and that'll be on its way to you. There you go, Molly, all sealed and ready to go to you. Right, let's pick one more to pack. Okay, this next order is a Carrie-Anne in Doncaster, and it's got a bit of a Halloween theme. Monster puffer, an orange door monster, a popping monster, a sticky insect, we'll pick this spider, and two mini sticky creatures, we'll pick this one and this one. And the last thing they've ordered is a pumpkin poppet. There we are. So I'm going to add in some Halloween stickers and our funky fidget sticker and pack it up. Done.
Hey, I'm going to be opening some Thinking Sand. Right, so I've just opened it up. It's like clay and sand, so it feels actually all right. Right, I'm mixing them together. I don't think it's really working though. It's mixing now. Okay, so here's a bit of it all mixed together, but that's what it looks like, not mixed together. Hope you enjoyed this and comment down some more products which you want me to review. Bye!
I'ma pick you up in a Cadillac like a gentleman. Bring it glamour black, keep it real to real in the way I feel. I could walk you down the aisle. I wanna do you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin, yeah, like Hathaway. Write a song for you like this. You're over my head, I'm out of my mind. Thinking I was wrong in the wrong time. Let's start on rewind. Everything is so throwback.
pack Lana's order with me. It's a second order and it requires a huge box. The first thing I'm going to put in is one of our Christmas boxes. Pop in that there. Next going in is a moody face in blue and a moody face in yellow. Next, they've chosen a pop tube, so I've picked this blue colour. I'm going to slide that down there. An orange door ball, a blue door ball, a pink object-filled water snake, a green tinsel ball, a textured orange mesh ball, a puffer fish, orange and green wacky track. From our dimple range, we've got the ice cream dimple, the Christmas tree dimple, and the French fries dimple. Two zippy bracelets, the cute dino mini poppet, freebie. Hi everyone, come and pack Evie from Biddenden's order with me. I've got out the box, packed it with the tissue paper, and now let's grab our items. The first thing I'm going to put in is one of our funky fidget shop bottles. Now they come in their own box, so I'll pop that in there and then pop it in Evie's box. The next thing going in is one of our world dimples. Two door balls are going in next, the blue colour and the pink colour, followed by a green tinsel ball, a mini poppet, the multicoloured pineapple, a green marble and mesh, a pop tube, and I've picked this purple colour. Next, she's selected four mochis, so I've chosen this hedgehog one, the pink bunny, the white sheep, and the purple crocodile. Here's your chosen sticker, Evie. I'm also putting in some free Halloween stickers and a Halloween lolly. There it all is. Now enjoy your order, Evie. I'm going to parcel this off and send it to you today. Remember, orders in the UK can take 2 to 6 days to come.
Yvonne just ordered 50 machis. I had to separate them in colors to make sure they were different. I didn't want her getting the same one twice.
Now, just in case you haven't seen, on the website, our surprise boxes, you can now get bigger values. So basically, there used to be a £20 box and that was it. But obviously, with birthday presents and you lot getting more spoiled, Christmas presents, winter presents, christening presents, all them different types of presents that you can get, people are asking if they can buy bigger ones, so we've created them for you. So now, when you just type in surprise box on the website, scroll down on the menu and it'll have £20, £30, £40 and £50. Select which one you want to pay for and then we'll fill a box full of fidgets to that value. I'll quickly show you these two I've just made up. These are both £40 ones to show you an example. I mean, you've got to dig deep in there. There's all sorts. And just like originally, every box you get a poppet and a stress ball of some type, okay? Obviously, the more you spend, the more stress ball you get. There's a few in this one. Enjoy, guys. Out of this world. Out of this world. Yeah, out of this world. We're all made of stardust, so you know what you are.
Sun is shining in the sky. There ain't a cloud in sight. It's something.
Have a look at what's came in the restock. Poppet handbags in pineapple and strawberry. Door balls are back. We've got Santa poppet, Christmas tree poppet, and penguin ones. We've got Christmas boxes. These come with loads and loads of stuff, but it all says in the description on the website. We've got loads of Christmas simple dimples, so snowmen, Christmas trees. We've got some more of these. We've also got build your own 3D Christmas tree poppets. This is what it looks like all built up. Acupressure rings are back in stock. We've got loads more too. Bye.
We now make bigger surprise boxes. Here are two 40-pound boxes I just made up.
Don't you know each cloud contains banners from heaven?
There's actually over 40 pounds worth of toys in these, so I'm sure they will be happy.
Be sure that your umbrella is up, upside down and trade them for a package.
Ideal for birthday presents or just presents in general.
If you want the thing you love, you must have a pizza, holy baby.
Our surprise boxes now come in 20 pounds, 30 pounds, 40 pounds, or if you're extra lucky, 50 pounds.
For you, hey.